Initially, I had a elevated PSA, and my doctor then recommended I see a urologist. And I went to the urologist, and because of the PSA which jumped up all of a sudden, he said, we better check it out. And so then they did the check and ran the biopsies and said, no, you got cancer of the prostate.
Wayne was referred to me for an elevated PSA, which is a blood test that we use to detect prostate cancer early. After he had his biopsies performed, we discovered that he did have early stage prostate cancer.
I spent a lot of time with the urologist trying to decide which solution was the best, and discussed the radiation, the pills, and then talked about removal of the prostate as the options. So in working with the urologist, after much discussion, we decided the best thing to do was to have the prostate gland removed.
And of the surgical options, he elected the most common procedure that's performed today for prostate cancer, which is a robotic radical prostatectomy.
Most of the discussion was talking about the impacts of the operation. Dr. Cuellar is very patient in answering all of my questions. He gave a feeling that he was interested in your health and in making sure you understood all of the implications of the robotic surgery and the comparison. And so I was very comfortable going to him to do the surgery after visiting with him.
He recovered quickly. He went home in a day from the hospital. He regained his urinary control and his sexual function within weeks to months, and has kind of gone back to his normal routine.
One of the reasons I wanted to go with robotics was because of the quick recovery process. I lead an active life, and I needed to be able to feed cows and play golf and work with the grandkids. So the recovery was very fast. The incisions themselves were small, and I just don't even remember any pain at all associated with them. I was back carrying my 50-pound sacks of feed to feed the cows. Seemed like just the next week.
There are many advantages to robotic surgery. The key is to find a robotic surgeon who has great experience, as you would with any surgeon, whether it be open or robotic.
I would recommend that anybody would seriously consider going the robotic route.